I've seen the devils. He walks with men on earth at different levels. He knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the burbs to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose. Rebellious and always been sinner since birth. He knew that it would happen when he put us on this earth. We demonize religion, brought corruption to the church. We know the price of everything, but we don't know the worth. We spend all of our time idolizing false prophets. Comparison's the enemy, stop watching others' pockets. The social system's broken, we divide on every topic. They fabricate the truth and we all monetize the gossip. We know the problems and we see them but don't want to change. We're desensitized to every issue cause they let us profit off of people's pain. And it's dystopian age, we are the game that he plays. And all the evil, deceitful people should shake our faith. I never seen God's eyes, but I seen the devils. He walks with men on earth at different levels. He knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the burbs to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose. Our God is an awesome artist. In perilous times we seek his grace as the world and the times we face turn fake in the face of the devil's mirages. In the midst of the pain, disdain, and the media's push of all this garbage, I pray that you keep your faith as the whole world breaks and the real get disregarded. It's about time that we take it back. The weight's too great for the camel's back. Strong men made life an easy task, and now the weak men feminize every act. In the church, in the workplace, every class, on the television screen, in the state of rap. All virtue's gone and it's faded black. We in hell on earth and it's gone collapse. Integrity's lost, hedonism, we incentivize gods on the way the revolution will be televised. Gone too far, don't know if we can rectify. At those gates we will testify. So I'm saying it now for the counter clockwise. We are living in times where the wicked is all rise. The intelligent fall while the stupid is all thrive. And the real get pushed aside. Yeah. I never seen God's eyes, but I seen the devils. He walks with men on earth at different levels. He knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk